Hey guys, I'm Alexandra Fratella. Tips on staying motivated to work out, I would have to say looking at yourself every day and telling yourself you can do this, even on the days that you wake up and you're like, I feel sluggish or I don't want to do it, and just saying, well, I'll feel better if I do that 30-minute workout or that even that 20-minute workout. It's just a mental game, and it's just motivating yourself internally and telling yourself you can do it.